Namaste. On behalf of Shobhit University family, I congratulate our beloved Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji for 1 billion vaccination drive success. Under his decisive leadership, we were able to achieve it in very short time. I congratulate all medical professionals, ground level workers, frontline workers, awareness drive creators, and all those who are involved in this vaccination drive. 1 billion vaccination, it's a big achievement, but it's still a long journey. There are many those who need to be vaccinated. Second dose, many have to take. So we have to remain careful where we are celebrating this number, which is an eye-opener for the world, because out of this 1 billion vaccines which have been administered, maximum were made in India itself. When the world was talking what India will do, there was a crisis even our own people. They were telling Modi ji, where is vaccination? Why you have sent it to different countries and the countries suffering here? They are silent today because success speaks louder than anything else. And this is what our beloved Prime Minister believes in. So please take care. Follow all the guidelines till we achieve 100% vaccination, double dose to everybody who is eligible for the same. I again congratulate everybody for this wonderful milestone we all have achieved. Thank you very much. Jai Bharat, Jai Bharat. Namaste.